What's going on, everybody? This is Lasora, and let's jump right into today's tutorial. First things first, let's bring out the titles and generators sidebar by simply clicking this icon right here. Go to the search bar and then type in basic title. Drag that and then place it right above your clip. Readjust your title's length so that it fits with your clip. Head over to the text inspector by simply clicking this icon right here. Rename your title. I'm renaming it to Visuals for now. Adjust the font style and size based on your preferences. Reposition the text so that it centers the frame. This is absolutely optional, but if you like to space out the letters in your title, simply head over to the tracking option and increase its percentage. Moving on, let's head over to the video inspector by clicking this icon right here. Go down to blend mode and click right here to drop down the menu. Select Stencil Alpha. Let's take a look at what we've got. But let's say you want to have this effect placed on top of another playing video. The same rule applies here. What you've got to do is bring out the titles and generators sidebar and then search for basic title. Drag that and then place it above your clip. Readjust its length. And then head over to the text inspector. Rename your title. Adjust the font style and size based on your likings. And then center your title. Moving on, let's bring out the video inspector. Go to blend mode and then select the Stencil Alpha option. Select both your title and clip. Right click and then create a new compound clip. Rename your new compound clip. And then hit OK. Drag your new compound clip and place it above your footage. Readjust its length so that it fits with your footage. Now let's give it a quick play. And that's pretty much it for today's tutorial, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you find this somewhat helpful. And if you did, please leave it a like and also subscribe for more short films and Final Cut Pro tutorials like this one. Good luck with your project, have fun, and get creative with it. And I'll see you next Monday. Bye-bye.